Alright, welcome back. Gonna be part 8. Let's get into it. So if I remember correctly, we just left off after killing one of the guardians. Now I have to... No, I just finished talking to the king, if I'm not taken. But let me go upgrade my gear first. I also figured out that my mic was too quiet. Is that the best I could boost it up? So hopefully this is acceptable.
Keep moving.
Oh, traveler. Certainly.
Let's see. Probably be upgrading my armor too. How much damage is this? 273? Maybe.
Be safe out there.
So I kinda like the mag size of this shotgun. Oh yeah, right, and then you go back to the labyrinth. Let's see, I guess... So... Wait, no, I don't need to go that direction. I guess I'll take the route up here first. I'm not sure if it even matters to begin with. Okay, so I open up a new world. Interesting. This probably ain't the right door. There's probably that red one down here. Just dip out of here. Catching up.
Whoa, it's over.
Almost wish you didn't say that every single time I just went out of combat. Can't go down that way. go to purple. I do like it, it's kind of a cool design. Wonder what they'll use these glowing rods for. Yeah, this is it right here. Gotta get that checkpoint first, so. I wonder. Nope. Very cool design. Didn't dodge in time. Oh well. Where is he? Jamie's trying to get concerningly smart at dodging my shotgun shells. Up here? Nope. Looks like open up Pandora's box. Even more reload. Nope. Where I hear one. What did I do? Ethereal orb. Interesting. Oh, hey,
what does it want? I don't... Pexeltech. I did not realize. A man? Other Pexeltech? Ugh, I cannot help it. But perhaps I can offer something else.
Can you?
I... acquire things, Pexeltech. Anything it needs, no matter how rare or dangerous. Provided it does not ask the origins. I also deal in information.
Like the game, though, just looking through a little.
Should that interest it more? It has come to...
see more ethereal orbs. Interesting.
It will tell me if...
let's see, what is my armor? So, 60, 55...
I wasn't... so long as... should it need a...
yeah, it seems like a good choice. a skin for it? Oh, gladiator, interesting.
I wasn't... It is white.
Oh my lord, this is expensive.
Yes, yes, pixel.
But it seems like an awfully useful ring. Ah. I guess unlock that part on the other side. Hitting shots. Lots of chests over here. Okay, get a billion shotgun shells a second anyways. Oh boy, a dungeon. Talking to me forever long. Each other. my advantage.
This ain't good.
Get away from me! Dark outside, I just start coughing a lot more. And I don't understand why. It's weird. I don't know who the rebels are.
Speak, outsider. Who is it you serve?
Absolutely no one. See?
I suspect that is true. I know your kind. You are Poxoltech. Outside. Little of both. For now, good. The Poxoltech Ford aided our cause. It is for him I speak to you at all. But Ford is gone now. Your sympathy is welcome. A queen keeps him in her ziggurat. Ziggurat is easy to find. Ford. This one is Navun, once a sentry of the Empress herself. Yesha watched.
What is triage? Not really feeling that one. God, that's so creepy to look at. So it's Ford can't be dead, right? Because of plot armor, I would imagine. Back on the fighting forward. Finally. Still did it anyway. Amazing. Amazing. Oh, what the? Get away from me. I don't like you. What was this? That chest right there. Yeah, I'm going the right direction. There's a checkpoint here.
Down.
So maybe it was a funner idea just to leave them alone. Sad challenge that fate on that one. Oh, and of course it's blocked off on the other side. Why wouldn't it? Make my shotgun actually worse for not affecting it at all. See what I have. Compulsion loop.
I'm in trouble.
I mean, pull it like that. I need to be careful with my dragon fruit. Do we not have any simulacrum? Nope, I don't have any simulacrum. Dead end up here. I guess I have to go that way anyways. I guess I'll go up. They noticed me. Now get out of here. Me in. Ooh, a checkpoint. I'm gonna leave it off here for part 8. Thank you all for watching. See ya.